A teenager's death last week may have led to new violence. Prosecutors have charged the teen's husband with murder after finding a Ray Moore man's body in Truman Lake. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy talked with the victim's family. He joins us live in Grandview. Cliff?
Larry, 16-year-old Amber Cannon was found dead at this Grandview Hotel last week. And while police don't think she was murdered, it appears her death may have inspired other violence.
I knew before we walked out the door I was going down there to claim a body. I knew it.
Well before anyone found her son's body, Lori Quick says she knew something was wrong. 24-year-old Michael Griggs' friend told police he simply disappeared from a weekend trip to Truman Lake. Police didn't believe 21-year-old Justin Cannon's story.
He killed my son. We didn't even get to make up. And worst of all, he dumped him in the water and his body is so decomposed, I can't even give him a hug goodbye.
The whole incident may have started at the scene of another death. 16-year-old Amber Cannon died at this Grandview Hotel last week, but police don't believe anyone murdered her. Her husband, Griggs, and other friends went to Truman Lake. Court documents show Justin Cannon accused Griggs of sleeping with his wife, snuck up behind him, and threw a rock at the back of Griggs' head, killing him.
That makes me want to find him in an alley somewhere and deal with him myself. That's what that makes me feel like.
Quick says her son was artistic and willing to help any friend in trouble. She says he was also trusting.
He thought if you were his friend, you were really his friend, and he just didn't get the fact that the guy, he of course can't read the guy, couldn't have read the guy's mind, but I'm sure the guy's intention from the get-go was to get him.
Now, court documents show that Cannon admitted to killing Griggs and then taking his body over to the lake so he could hide it. He told police during a detective interview that he waited about an hour and a half after that to go over and wake up his other friends and tell them that Griggs had simply disappeared. Larry?
Cliff Judy, thank you. Prosecutors in St. Clair County charged Justin Cannon with first-degree murder and armed criminal action.